Alright, now let us take our example to next level of marginal relief. Second illustration. Now you are earning 100 lakh rupees and your friend is earning 101 lakh rupees. So again he is earning 1 lakh more than you. But in this case both will pay surcharge. The speciality that you will pay only 10% surcharge and he is going to pay 15% surcharge. So he is going to pay 5% more just because of 1 lakh. Alright. So again he will be having pain. You cannot happen. You are earning 100 lakh. Out of that you are paying. So you will never demand for marginal relief. But your friend might demand for marginal relief. Let's look at the pain first. Let's compute marginal relief logically first and then through formula. Okay. So before we go into the marginal relief and all basic tax you should know. Up to 2.5 lakh. The rate is nil. So here also nil. Your friend will also pay nil. Okay. Then 2.5 lakh to 5 lakh at the rate of 5%, you will pay 12,500, your friend will also pay 12,500, then 5 lakh to 10 lakh at the rate of 20%, you are going to pay 1 lakh, your friend is also going to pay 1 lakh, then you above 10 lakh at the rate of 30%, that amount here it is 27 lakh, because 90 lakh multiply by 30%, 27 lakh. Here that amount is 91 lakh. Income above 10 lakh is 91 lakh. 91 lakh multiply by 30% is 27 lakh 30,000. Your friend will shout here by saying that I am paying 30,000 extra. That's all right because you are earning 1 lakh rupees extra. All right. So what is total tax liability here? Income tax. Income tax. 12,500. And here it is 28,42,500. Then here we need to add one thing. Never forget that thing. When your income is in lakhs, you should never forget this thing. How will you forget? You wanted to earn this thing. Okay. Surcharge. Okay. Now surcharge can be at the rate of 10% as well as 15%. Here we have to add 10%. Come on, tell me. 28,12,500 multiply by 10%. Whereas here 28 lakh multiply by 28,42,500 multiply by 15%. Okay. Because his income is exceeding 100 lakh. So tell me amounts. 2,81,250 and here 4,26,375. Okay. So the total here is what we call this amount, you know, income tax including surcharge. So what is this number? 30 lakh 93 lakh 750 32 lakh 68,875. Now hold here. Here the moment we reach this figure, income tax including surcharge, you need to apply in costing. Sandesh sir will teach you. There is a method called differentiate method. Okay, there is one method of costing, differentiate costing. All right, project 1 A cost or versus project B cost, then you compute differentiate cost and differentiate revenue. If your differentiate net revenue is higher than differentiate cost, then you accept that project. Something like this he will teach, differentiate costing. Okay, let's follow something similar to differentiate costing here. Here can you tell me incremental income? 1 lakh. My incremental income is only 1 lakh. But my incremental tax 1,75,125. You tell me, will it hurt?
Yes.
Will it hurt to your friend? He is earning extra 1 lakh, but he is paying 1,75,125. How much extra pain he is taking? 75,125. That much amount of relief we will give him. Okay. Hello. Yes. Then what amount he will pay? He will say whatever amount of tax my friend is paying on base amount, that much amount I will pay as a tax plus 1 lakh I will pay. Yes. Extra, whatever I'm earning, you take it. I don't want that 1 lakh. But don't take more than 1 lakh. Right now you are demanding more than 1 lakh. That amount is hurting me. And please government give me some relief. which relief government will provide him? Marginal relief, because this pain is marginal pain. Marginal pain because of surcharge. Marginal relief is against pain of surcharge. Extra surcharge actually. Okay, all right. So here we are providing less marginal relief. You tell me marginal. This guy is not demanding marginal relief. He is paying surcharge, but his income, you can see his income is 100 lakh. After 50 lakh, he is earning 50 lakh extra. Out of that, he is paying 2-3 lakh rupees extra amount of tax. He will not mind paying this amount. Okay? Alright? And therefore, this guy will not demand for marginal relief. But this guy will demand. You can already tell me what will be this number. 75,125. And I told you can also tell me net amount. Okay? Net amount of tax. You tell me net tax will be 30 lakh. 93,750. Iska tax and iska tax will be higher by only 1 lakh. So even before doing this calculation, I can simply write 31,93,750. For tally purpose, you can see this also. Alright? Am I clear with this much? Okay. But then this is how you cannot present in exam. Okay. Sir, if I have last 2 minutes, then do this. But then we need to provide the legal supporting to it. Okay, there is a mathematical formula. I say your institute have created one pattern. That pattern I have to teach. Okay, this is the logic. And let me tell you, let me accept this. Our institute, CA institute, has not justified logic behind this number. Your institute has justified logic first. Problem is that at student level, you will not understand that logic. At professor's level, we understand that logic. But they have at least attempted to explain logic of this 75,125 in two different ways, that too. There are two ways of computing marginal relief. I am not teaching you both because then you will get confused. One way is this, whatever we are doing. And the systematic way is this. Okay. So you have also learned two ways, but in exam you need to follow this way, working note way. Okay. Well, how do we prepare working note? Working note number 1. Marginal relief. Okay. Now you please help me. Step 1. Come on, tell me step 1. What was the step 1? Tax on total income. Including surcharge. Including surcharge. You have already computed that number. This is tax on total income including surcharge. 32,68,875. Second step is step less. Okay, step 2 less. Less first number. Come on, tell me. Tax on base amount. But please understand here one word new have to add. Including surcharge. Because this amount is also including surcharge. Because the base amount is 100 lakh. And even that amount is including surcharge. You are comparing this amount with this amount. Do not forget. You cannot compare this amount with this amount. Yes. No, that's wrong. You have to compare this amount together. Okay? Yes. So, that amount is 30,93,750 first minus. Then what you are ready to drop? Okay, what you are ready to drop? Sir, income, jo zyada kama raha hu main. Income in excess. Hello, income in excess of base amount, and here base amount is total income minus base amount 100 lakh. What was my total income? 101 lakh minus 100 lakh is 1 lakh. So net is positive. If net is positive, then that is marginal relief. So what is my marginal relief? 75,125. Am I clear? Yes. Ye aise nikalta hai. Alright. I hope here now at least 80% student have understood it. For balance 20%, we will do one or two more illustration, but that too from CMA module. And I'll stop the recording so you can ask me doubts. Okay? Yeah.